Hello, everybody, and welcome back to some more Unexplored. Today, we're going to create another character, and we're going to do casual again. And hopefully we'll get a little further than last time. We're not going to be all Sarah the Fourth. Let's do some randomization. Sure, I kind of like that. Let's do a couple more just to see what we got. What comes up. Banrin. Like I said before, definitely liking the names it comes up with. Hache the Fourth. Hache? Alright, we'll be Hache the Fourth. I'm pretty sure that's Fourth. Nah, almost positive. I think Hache has the, I don't even know what you'd call that kind of hairstyle. Almost a Jimmy Neutron kind of look to it. And I feel like we're going to have a little baby eye this time. Like that. Our skin color. We're going to be yellow. I'll have one freckle, and I have an average sized nose. I think that's about average. And we're going with the purple cape this time. Well, we have no money, so we can't do nothing here. Buy him a beer. I think we're gonna skip that this time. Oh, we could sell this? Oh. You can use your flint and steel to start a fire. Simply click it in your inventory to use it. What does starting a fire do? We're gonna have to try that at least one time. Alright. I see that you are ready and impatient to be on your way. Okay, we already had this before. Back into the game. Once more onto the bridge. We got some arrows. What lies ahead in the dungeon of doom? I see the very end of it. I'm pretty sure it's the Dungeon of Doom. It looks like some kind of alarm thing over there. So, not go that way today. What is this? Alright, I guess I'm just, like, wasting them. That's not good. Alright, this is barred. Let's try this lever here. It's not. There's a little icon on here. I wonder if that has anything to do with, how it is with the dungeon. Maybe there's a pattern. I don't know. Ooh, the frame rate. Alright. Welcome back to the small whispering gallery of webs. Sorry for that quick break because the FPS was acting up a little bit. Alright, so this door's still barred. So that lever didn't change anything for that door. So I'm guessing it might have... Fuck you! There's a trap there. Is there a way to disable it? I think it's already over. Oh, there's two skill stones here. I don't think we're able to use them. Mysterious gemstones unique to the Dungeon of Doom. You can set them in magic rings and other items to improve your skills. Simply click the stone to activate its power. Press a key to assign a hotkey to this item. And we have no item that can be upgraded yet. So we don't have to worry about what the fuck. Did I pass something that I didn't see? Alright, let's try this. Let me go back. I'm pretty sure we actually did pass one way. Alright, still barred. So this is not the direction we're looking for. Well, oh, I'm so dumb. Did you guys see that? It says turret deactivated. Now we can go this way. I feel like that's where we came in. Oh, look at that. Ah, fuck you, turret. See, this one's on fire. It looks like it's on fire. I was thinking maybe we could light this one on fire. Door open, and I heard a creak. Ooh. Hey, hey, hey! Leave me alone. Fuck. Get the fuck out of here. Hey! No. Oh. Oh, got a couple more. You want some? Alright. Ooh, we got a lot of door levers, it looks like. I see, so the little icon on there wasn't like a direction or anything. I thought it might be like pointing me in a direction where the with the lever activated. But it was actually for the turret. And the little icon showed a little picture of a turret on it. And the door things look like door icons. And the levers obviously go with the doors. I don't know. Explain that a little more in depth than I probably needed to. Welcome to the channel. I don't like pulling random levers too much in games. We'll see how this one pans out. Well, that door's open, so maybe that was for this here. Wonder if we could. Oops. That was a shitty move. Clearly sees us. We got a chalice. I don't know what the chalice is for. This golden chalice is decorated lavishly. This golden chalice is worth 50 gold pieces should you return to the surface with it. Ooh, neat. Right, well, it sounds like there's something that could go in there. Right, I need to get my... Run! Ow! Oh, shit. Shoots fire. Ah, we locked that door. Oh no, oh no. That was a mistake. Damn. Damn, damn. Few more door levers here. I don't know what. All right, maybe you open this one, and maybe the other one open that one. Yes, it did. All right, ease in carefully. We do have our dagger back. See a ration on the ground. Hug the walls a little bit. We got some blank scrolls here. Does that mean we can make a? The scroll is waiting for you to copy another magic spell on its blank surface. Left click on a scroll in your inventory to read it. This will resume the game. Alright, we found a key. And we got another short sword. I guess we'll take it. Let's read this one. 5 piercing, 7. Your chance to score a critical hit with the short sword is 10. 10. So far, you've defeated 4 enemies with a short sword. Alright, so that one just has a little bit of a. Shows a little bit of a history with us. Put that back. Oops. Oh, okay. So we could, it looks like we could copy stuff here. That we don't think we have any, we don't have any magic to copy over, I don't think. So I guess we'll just go. Yes, let's go down to the High Glades of Dawn. Let's descend. I found a book. Book can often contains valuable info. Left click on a book in your inventory to read it. Can you imagine that? I've heard rumors of a magic bow that can destroy walls. It's just a little further down, and I want it. What does copy and discard do? Oh. Journal. Okay, so it looks like we copied it into our journal and we destroyed the book. What's this character sheet? Looks like there's some sort of lever blah, 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 leveling system in here. Okay, go away, inventory. Let's go. Alright. I feel like we're going a little too quick. I don't know what the range is on these guys. I can't imagine them being able to see further than you could see them. Is this a trap? Oh boy. Okay, well. Gotta say, this looks awfully trappy. Alright, maybe not. Oh, God damn! Holy shit. Turret activated, turret deactivated. Well, it's not that turret. I already can't remember the one. Yeah, that one barred after we went through. That one's locked. We don't have any lock picks. Ooh, that was close. I just wanted that torch. Fancy room, I want to check the other ways first. Alright, that room's barred. Deactivate that one. I don't know what the point of that is. No clue what that's supposed to mean. Try this lever. That opened a different door. I'm just gonna have to go try it really. Oh shit. I'm just gonna have to go try that door really quick and see what happens. Now it kind of stinks me going back and forth and stuff, but it's a blue door, man. I need to find out what opens that blue door. I don't think you understand. It's a different color. I have to make sure I find out how to open it. It's a very large and empty room. Turret deactivated, really? What? That's all this room was for? Alright, so we gotta go back. Wait a second. Might not have been in this room. So we open this one. Got a staff and a potion. Should I do my drink the potion thing right now? We got a shovel and some money. And nothing in that one. Alright, really? Equip the shovel in one of your hands, you'll be able to dig. Just swing your shovel at heaps of sand or ore. You can also swing a shovel at enemies to deal 5 crushing damage. Requires a 10. Shake the 10 to wield effectively. Not sure. Only problem now is I need to know what aura looks like. Are you? No. Well, here's another shovel. I guess I'll take that. I don't think there's any penalty for carrying a lot of stuff. Wah! That's a cool weapon. And the stab. Nice. Key and another potion. Well, let's put the dagger in here. We don't need that. This potion here, I kind of want a potion. We don't know what it is. Yeah, it might be harp. Okay, well, that's a life potion. I wish we used that a different time. Well, let's try this one. Strength. Oh, well. I did remember seeing a door with a key. Door with a key. Looking at the map, it's actually over this way. And we gotta pull the lever, and then it shuts on us. That's right. Or I lied, and I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Are those stairs? Are those the stairs right there, and I didn't see them? Oh, that's cool. I like exploring the whole level. Nope, that's a chest, is what that is. Alright. Ooh, please don't be a giant spider. I am done with giant spiders. No giant spiders, please. If you're a giant spider, please go away. Alright. Stairs take you down to the lesser everground of stones. Right ho, let's go. Got more arrows. Got another torch. Do we just use those up? Torches light your way when the going gets dark and the halls grow dim. Light a torch in your hand by bringing into contact with flames, such as walls, scones, or use a flint. Use a flint and steel while holding a torch. A lit torch can be used to ignite other fires. Be careful where you drop or throw a lit torch. It's easy to spread a fire. Oh. Yeah, I'll try one. Kind of. Yeah. Oh, shit. Come here. Okay, you can't ram them with the torch like you can. We found a book. I just found out there's this magic room in the High Glades of Dawn, Death 2, that has four pedestals with stones marked with different shapes. Apparently, to unlock the puzzle, you need to remove all the stones except the one that is the key. Now, if I only knew which one is the key. Apparently, to unlock the puzzle, you need to remove all the stones except the one that is the key. Alright, we're going back up. Because this is a third floor, we need to go back to... Oh. Oh, is that like a thing for you to go... Oh, okay, there we go. It's like, what the hell's going on? Okay, it's a room with four pedestals. Oh, that bottom one. Oh, and it's got the... Okay. So you... Just gotta figure out which one has the key. Marble pentagon. Marble circle. Marble triangle. Marble diamond. Mountain bard. Key, this stone is embossed with a marble circle. Press the key to key this item. Do it like that. Oh, maybe there's a better way to do this. Is it gonna be the triangle or is it not gonna be? I can imagine this not working. Oh, we fell for the trap twice. We knew it was there. Okay, I need to read that thing again. How do I do that? Let's go here, journal. I just found out there's a magic room in the High Glades of Dawn that has four pedestals with stones marked with different shapes. Apparently, to unlock the puzzle, you need to remove all the stones except the one that is a key. Now, only if I knew which one. Okay, so all the stones. Except the one with, that's the key. Oh, I see it. Okay, I think it has to be the fact that all these ones all are some kind of pentagon. Or not pentagon, polygon. And this is just a circle. So let's take them all off and see what happens. Smoke just came out. Did it not work? Oh my god, if that hit us again, I would have cried. No, I think we fucked up. Now I wonder if there's a lever that activates it. Alright, let's try this. Let's pull all the levers again. Nope. You shut off a thing. Why was there smoke after we pulled two? That one doesn't make any sense. It's gotta be a door open one. What the hell? spiders. Hey. Got a shovel back. No levers here. It's barred, and that's a door opened. Oh, it's this door though. Well, let's check it one more time. I don't know what else to do, really. I don't want to leave. But I don't know how to, it seemed pretty obvious that it was going to be like, one of these things are not like the other kind of ordeals, especially since it was three. That could have just been a coincidence. Well, we might run into something that, gives us a hint on the next floor, and then feel kind of dumb when we find out it's not the right thing that we did. Alright. Let's go back to this room and see if there's anything here. We got this rug here has pentagons on it. Is that the deal? That actually could be, sounds pretty legit, doesn't it? I don't have to use a healing spell. Alright, hopefully there's no cursed items in here. Summoning one. Alright, as long as it's a good summoning. Oh, is that cursed? No. I don't think so. Oh, what's this? Not ore. That sucks. I thought it was going to be ore. Thing over here. Oh shit. Alright, well, we gotta take some healing potions now. Did the rations heal us? I can't remember. Guess we're gonna find out because we used a lot of healing potions. There's a door closed. Yep, it was on here. Oh, this is open. Oh boy. It's a boss. Let's get our summoning thing. Or not a boss, I don't know. It's just a big guy. Big guy. Oh, 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 help! You're not doing anything, you dork. What? Those are bad to us! That's bullshit! Oh, it's a bad one. That's why it's red. Oh my goodness. Oh boy. Alright, let's eat a ration. Hopefully they just fade into oblivion. Oh my goodness. We made it a lot. Oh shit. Oh my goodness. Hmm. Well, now we know. If it's red, I am almost positive. You'd think it would say something here. But maybe the being red and a down arrow almost seems kind of like a hint towards it. So what should we do? That was it? It didn't give us any kind of like, maybe I skipped it on accident? Maybe we'll start the first floor of a new game. No, we can't be Hache the Fifth. We're gonna have to be Hache the Fifth, I mean. We're gonna have to be something else now. No, you're a little too close to the other one. Laryl? I'll be Laryl. Ooh, look at that fancy hair. I have a little baby eye. Be white colored. Big nose. No freckles. Be like a light orange. The white cape. Alright, well. We didn't get anything out of the dungeon, so we're kind of screwed there. The healing potions would be nice. Honestly, getting more healing potions would be even nicer. So let's do the first floor here and see what happens. That was a bummer, man. But that's the problem with doing blind playthroughs. I mean, it's just... sometimes shit doesn't go your way. Honor is your shield. Honor is your shield. So this is an altar. I think it's for a deity or something. And they want you to... offer something. Oh, it stole one of my. That sucks. I don't know if you like. If it tells you if you are now following them or something or whatever is going on. Ooh, mice or rodents of some sort. These guys aren't very smart. So that kind of goes with the different level of AIs I was telling you before in the last video. Seems like maybe some opponents might be a little more aware than others. Another way down here. More mice or rats or something. These guys might be poison. I don't like the fact that they're spewing green. Clearly they're easy to kill. There's a bunch of small ones. There's going to be a bunch of big ones. Fuck that. Let's see what's this way first, then we'll go that way. I'm not a fan of running directly into our doom. Yep, okay, well, it looks like I have no choice. Door closed. What's the point? Well, I'm already missing our shovel. It's a neat little secondary. Gotta say, I think the dagger's better. I'm curious what you'd do with the shovel. Oil. Okay, we got a couple of bad guys here. Oh, we got the one. Yeah, it's just the one. Alright. Alright, so you gotta lure them into charging. But we get all their stuff. What is a shield? Shield stops 6 piercing, crushing, or slashing damage as long as you keep it between you and the enemy. It stops less damage, but it is also slightly faster than a normal shield. Oh, that's a tough call. What about you? 25% chance to stop this. I don't know, that's a tough call, man. I like the idea. We're gonna have to try it. No. Shit! Was that a trap? I am just terrible. I wanna try the key on here. Alright, I think it's the wrong key. So apparently they might be bound to certain doors. Yeah. Look, another key. And the stairs. And something ominous. A glow, a color I'm not happy with. Well, I'm not gonna go straight to the stairs. Water. Oh, that is fucking cool, man. Alright, well, let's see what's in this door. What? I don't get it. What's the point of that? But I don't know if it matters because it's pretty fucking cool. Let's do that. I might want that there. Let's try this potion. It's an antidote. Let's try this potion, it's a life. I haven't seen very many negative potions. Maybe we'll try and duplicate the scroll before we read it. I don't know if you can or not, but we'll try. Oh god, that was close. Oh, there's no point. Unless you could dive, I don't know. If there's a way, I'm not too sure. How? Stairs were this way. Alright, maybe I should try another level. These stairs take you down to the infested wet glades. I said that in the most obnoxious way possible. Alright, we got more rations. Matter of fact, we're actually overflowing on rations. Oh, fucked up. Oh, yeah, okay, so that's pretty cool. What's this? Full plate requires a strength of 16 to wear. Damn it. This has a full plate armor has a 75% chance to stop 8 piercing, slashing, crushing damage from any blow. Ah, Arthur King's memories. By Sophie, this armor is heavy. Though I'm truly grateful to have received it, bless the Holy Mother. My progress has slowed down significantly, but my prayers have been told about Cloak of Movement. It's supposed to be in an armory down in the Arcane Great Ground, Depth 4. When I get my hands on it, I'll be in business for sure. Yeah, so we're going to end the video after this first level, but we're going to go ahead because that was kind of quick. We got a lockpick. Door open. It's a button. It's all different. We got a key. It's barred. There's a lever here. Let's open it. And that door opens. Let's check the other doors really quick. Barred, and I'm guessing this one's barred. Guess correctly. Alright, we got two potions here. I'm gonna drink one. It's an invisibility potion. Let's put the dagger away for now. Well, we probably want whatever doors need to be opened to open. Oh, nice. There's something there. A potion of healing, that's fucking fantastic. I don't know if there's a point to smashing them all. I'm smashing them all. I got a staff. I don't want to deal with that again. I'm gonna read this one. It's recharging spell or something. And let's try this one. Pew! Icicles! Cool. Got an invisibility potion. We got another one. I'm gonna put the torches away. Actually, I'm gonna put the flint and steel away too. How about I try. Maybe if we're in like a pickle or something, I'll try and do it. Still barred. You're barred. Was there no levers or nothing in there? Of course there was. Oh, I'll probably open this one, right? This is where we went. Oh. It sucks having the memory of like a chipmunk sometimes. There's a button. That door's barred. I'm gonna hit the button again. Maybe it opens two doors at the same time. It does. Ooh, an amulet. Wear one amulet around your neck. This amulet depicts a fox. It is an idol of density. This amulet is worth 7 gold pieces, so you turn to the surface with it. Idol of density. Another spell book. Not a spell book. Another scroll. This is barred now. That's unfortunate. We are stuck. Teleportation. That did help. Let's go this way. Bring it. Bring it, you little fish fuck. Okay, we went that way. Alright. All things are pointing. Let's break out the icicle wand. We've died too many times. Pay attention where my mouse is sometime. Alright, well, we're all out of icicles, but we killed the monster beast thing. Let's take a ration. What is the tool for? There's some kind of bat in the background flapping around. Tools such as hammers and tongs can be used to disarm traps close to you. And disarm a trap. That door is barred. Oh. No, it can't get me underwater. That's neat to know. Take the ration. I feel like there's gonna be a giant bat pretty soon. Oh. Lockpick. And, oh. Oh. What's this? Oh, nice. Well, we got a lot of scrolls. Should we just try reading one? Let's read one. Detect magic. There we go. Bring it. Alright, so we got a lever here. Door's open. Don't think there's a door this way. Check over here. Oh, could be. This door's open. Nothing. More water. Let's see what's in here. More rats. Let's open doors. This room looks familiar. So we got the one down there. We didn't see stairs yet, so we're missing something. I lied, we found stairs, so we're not missing anything. But there's a door over there we didn't go to. There's a door open there. Let's go check out what that door. What's up with that door? A bunch of blue things. I wish I remember what the blue things are. Potion of life and another Dahlamo. Door closed. That doesn't make any sense. Let's just go up here to reveal the map the rest of the way. Nope, that's not even a way. Well, I'm kind of curious about some of these. Two charges. Let's use one. Oh, did we already use one? I hope we didn't. That would have been, it sucks. Remove curse. Identify. Let's identify the potion. It's a strength potion. So now we actually get to use a strength potion without burning one. Let's put the life potion here. I'm gonna try this one. Last rites. I don't know what that means. Undiscovered items, last rites. That doesn't tell me nothing. Alright, let's go to the next level. Well, like I said, I'm really enjoying this game. It's, bit different. I like the fact that it's feels a little more casual, but it's still hard at the same time. That's the thing. I mean, I'm legitimately dying each time. It's not like I'm just goofing around or anything. I'm dying. Stairs take you down to the flaming ever pits of mystery. Let's descend. And here we are. Number 3. We just gotta remember that floor number 4 has a cape that we might want. It's cool. It's some rain effects and stuff, too. Well, anyway, I'm going to end off the video here. Make sure you leave a like if you liked it. I'm going to go back upstairs. So I just saw a bunch of fire stuff there. Okay. Make sure you leave a like if you want to see more Unexplored in the future. It is pretty dang fun. And I've been enjoying it. And make sure you subscribe if you want to see updates of when I release new videos and all that good stuff. Helps out the channel. And if you want to leave any kind of feedback, like, oh, hey, the music's too loud, or even if you just want to say hey, I'll say hey back. Also, if you like this and you want to kind of see similar videos, I make quite a few different videos, and I have quite a lot of them. Dwarf Fortress, Dungeon Crawl, Stone Soup, even some other things like Firewatch, Mountain Blade, Warband. And I could just keep going on and off. Blah 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 blah. I'm tired. It's getting late. What time is it? It's 10 o'clock. It's not all that late. What am I talking about? Anyway, I think that's about it. So until next time, keep it dicey. Hopefully I won't get in trouble for that one. Props to you, if you know what that's from. Fucking awesome, awesome, awesome show.